And first up, we just got this in. Connecticut's COVID positivity rate is now 7.6%. That is down 1% from 8.6 just yesterday. Now, in the past 24 hours, 39 more people have been hospitalized, and there have been 43 more COVID-related deaths.